This sequence of films was photographed in 1955 when Helen and Carrington took a canoe trip to Biscoe. There's a lot of good moose pictures and a lot of fun fishing and canoeing.